There's no one looking back to it. Fucker 6. I tried to upload the one that I did last night, but the SharePoint 3, it's not. Cooperating. Continue.
You need a chopper? Well, you won't get any behind the sky while that fucking anti-aircraft cannon is active.
That was crazy! Can't believe we survived!
Do everyone a favor and destroy us.
Now, it is our
time. Careful, I am.
It is time for Yara to enter his golden age. But there is one word that threatens to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word is Libertad. Clara Garcia and Guerrilla Terroristas are all that stand between us and our destiny. They are thieves whose goal is simple. To steal your future.
Oh, they didn't do my cars. I don't wanna no copyright. Yeah, the technology of the PS5 has gone a long way, man. Well, I feel like I'm pressing down the pedal of the car.
Oye, Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Hey,
go!
Go!
Hello, right? Sorry, I was just...
Grenade, run!
There you go. Yep, captured, baby. I am Capitan.
I have more intel for you.
You're new.
All right, so we're gonna go take out the aircraft. I wonder if we take out all the aircraft from the island, we'd be able to freely,
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Yep, those guerrillas. Dang it, I need to stop doing that.
Got to be careful here.
Hey, how you doing? Holy!
Fire!
Fire! Fucking cover me! Just a way to turn out the fire. I don't know. Yeah, just taking that for a while. Benson. Okay. Let's just get going to the destination so we won't lose much time. Woof woof. And it's raining. Back to you, buddy. Oh, heck no. Really? Really? Get off of me. Jeez. What do I do? Never mind. I'll just... Oh, how you doing? That was funny. Oh, jeez.
We got bodies.
I gotta get going. Can't play. Can't stay and play, y'all. Gotta go. How you doing?
Gracias, mijo.
Hola.
De nada.
Yeah, I gotta stop. My car! There you go, buddies. Oops. Whoops. I thought that was... dang it. Okay, I gotta go. Jeez. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna keep going. Yeah, this is... So, collect. really. Really? Good. Really?
Maybe that horse.
I don't know. All right, come on, y'all.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Okay. Hey, where am I going?
Make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Oh. Really? Just okay, now where? You gotta be kidding me.
Better watch myself.
Good. Thank you. Thank you for your time. There you go. We got it.
All right, let's move. Oh, damn.
Danny, you got the supply.
Palapinga, el tigre. Feast of the Revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas. Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolución. El Tigre.
Sí.
Oh.
They're big on lectures.
If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? And maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Look at all those chickens. Never mind. Alright, let me go. Sorry. Return to. Stealth. Combat. Stealth. Aha. Combat. I,
Oye, cállate.
Let's see. I got airdrop and then had a had, you know. so you're gonna... Really? Jeez. Just run me over, why don't you? What? Okay. Yeah, I don't want to get copyrighted. Alright, so we're gonna go to where this is.
Commanding officer found out about us, so we ran. Some guerrillas hit us, but the bastard hunted us down. I got away, but not my soul. She's down there. They're burning them. The smoke keeps going. I can't fight soldados, but you can. Something sent you here to fix this. Por favor, Marisol is a medic. She doesn't deserve this. She would never hurt anyone. Rápido,
gotcha.
Por favor. Fly down there if you can. I can't lose Marisol.
All right, we gotta go down there.
Grabbing a ride.
You called for this?
Yes.
Nice choice.
Thanks a million.
Can't have that.
The smoke.
Better watch myself.
Fue eso.
¡Come mierda!
La guerrilla. So many.
Isabella sent me. Where is Marisol?
They took her down to the mill. Rápido!
I'm coming for you.
What? Oh no.
Let's do this.
The mill.
Oh Jesus.
Is waiting for you.
I thought I was never going to see her again. Gracias, gracias.
Lo siento, Marisol.
What? The darn freaking fire.
The mill.
Okay, that's it. First I'm going to do, I'm going to take out that fire. Dude, I don't know. Hey, how you doing?
Is waiting for you.
I thought no, I was never going to see her again. Gracias, gracias.
Isabella, Marisol is safe.
Dios mío, gracias. How can we ever repay you?
You said you had some basic training, and Marisol is a medic. We could use people like you for offshore operations. Help us get supplies. Work for Yara's freedom abroad.
Well, the universe brought me the love of my life. And Libertad is the only reason we're alive. Where do I sign up?
You just did. Welcome to Benito's Bandidos. We'll be in touch.
We will be waiting.
Okay. I'm gonna check out that, I want to check out the treasure, and then what was that? Whoa. Wait.
Gonna grab a ride.
Really? Boom! Fell off the... Everybody's like... What the hell? Hey, come here, you say something. Oh. Mongoose meat. Dang, I can't reveal it. Yeah, I can't add this music and go back in. Dang! Yeah, guys, see that? He's like, hey, come back here!
Don't go near the...
Mierda.
Come on.
Meow. Stop.
Give me a hand here.
Gracias.
You got it.
Whew. Huh. Medicine. Metal. Read. Listen, Muse.
Guess I should look for this Rosa.
Rosa. What was that? Oh.
Key to Rosa's heart.
Why the heck are they?
Okay, Sounds like I need to go to the cliff. Wait, Rossi is the name of this hombre's boat? Okay. Wow, man. Wow.
I know, right? Boom, there you go.
Hostages.
Ha! What should I do though? Don't want to swim in it. Okay, let me just, just gonna have no sharks no more. Oh, there it is. It's there, but I need a freaking scuba diver stuff. Okay. Move. Okay. Okay, I found the treasure. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start fishing. Got it! Oh, come on! Just taking a break. What's that? What? Okay. Alright, I caught a fish. Baby, baby. Okay, stop doing that. Okay, so we can do this one, this story right here. Man, this place reminds me of Dead Island.
Stop, Anton.
No shakrisa, bro.
And your mind is negatively balanced. Hola, and welcome to my clinic. I am Dr. Davos, Yara's only number one unlicensed alternative psychiatrist. The crystals speak of blocked chakras and a negative imbalance deep inside of you. They say you have killed many. You are in dire need of my revolutionary 5.5-step alternative therapy program. Begin step one now. Go, catch some fish. At least 3. Once complete, call me for further guidance. Your mystical recovery begins now. Catch some fish and we'll speak after.
Catch some fish. Alright, I'll just do some fishing.
This looks like a good spot to fish.
Yes, it is. Look at that.
Kind of relaxing.
Eso, got one.
All right.
All right.
Nice. Just need one more.
This will fry up nice.
Oh.
Nice one.
That's step one of this fucking guy's plan. Dr. Davalos, it's Danny. I caught some fish.
Muy bien. My treatment is working, Danny.
See? I don't feel anything.
Exactly. Time for step two. I want you to go feed some pelicans.
Why?
Danny, do you want to unblock your chakras, harmonize with the crystals, and rid yourself of your negative imbalances? Or not?
I'm still trying to figure out what the hell that means.
Just proceed to step two and feed the damn pelicans.
Okay. Okay. Hey, bird. There you go. This is kind of nice. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Hola. So, I fed those pelicans.
Si, the crystals sound to me. Muy bien, Danny. You may proceed to step three now.
So what's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No. Dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want you to meditate.
Meditate? Where? Here.
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What? Gone you.
Alright. I'll stop right here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, probably click the bottom like button. Please subscribe right now. And take care of yourself and each other and everyone around you. Bye, guys. I'll see you guys next time. And yeah, my friends, and also take care of yourself and each other and everyone around you. Dang it. I don't know why I keep saying it twice, but I'll see you guys in the next video.